So I'm not seeing any birds today whatsoever, nothing. I'm going to stop the video, or maybe I'll just do this for another 10 minutes, upload the raw file, because I think that tells the story a bit better. We're driving 11 minutes on this particular video, where I left off from the stream this morning, and still not a single bird this morning. But that was a grouse crossed the road, or crossed that side road right there. So that was cool. That was a good start. That's their first bird, was a grouse. It only took about 40 minutes to find a bird. So I seen three birds there. Look at that. There's one up in the tree. And they're right by a bunch of little houses. That's usually where we're seeing the birds. See that? Three of them, I think. Four or five. There's five of them, maybe. Thank you. Okay, so the video is over in about 1 minute. Because these videos will cut off at 30 minutes. We're at 29. And so we've seen that little cluster of cabins where this one had a bunch of estuaries and a nice pond. And we crossed that bridge. That's where we've seen the, I think it was six, maybe, little tiny birds. And so we got a long way to go. It's taken an hour just to get 6 kilometers. And the road, obviously, here is really bad. That's okay, though. We're deep in the woods, and we're not seeing anything but except these little clusters where cabins happen to be. That was the same thing yesterday. I'll break this down tonight. This video, I'm going to upload it in the raw format that is shot in right now. And just because that's good documentation.